Okay, got to do my first chase scene after I passed my little pre-test there. They let me chase this little one. Man, this is so cool. I was like, couldn't wait to do this. A little scary though, man. Although son of a bitch was hard to see. And I just bailed out of there because I don't know where it's at. So turn back around, find out. These guys have been flying for like 15 years. They're really good. That's not easy to do. I can't see it in my FPV. So I'm just talking to him right now. I'm sort of using my ears, trying to figure out where it's at. There we go. That one sort of freaked me out. It's just stop. Whoa. I saw what I was talking to you about that. There it is. Really high, fast. Didn't expect it. Oh man, I missed that one. I did better on the big boy though, I think. No one was bigger, I could see it easier. Man, this is the very first time I've ever tried anything like this, too, so. Oh, that's what I got. Disoriented, I was like really close to the ground. I didn't realize I was so close to the ground. So I went over and get another shot. Look at that. I don't know how they do that. Well, not bad for my first try. There's my landings. Thanks for watching, guys.